Just a bit. So freedom is self-determination. So this is what we call autonomy as well. The right of a self to determine itself. And this self can be individual self. This self can be a national self. It can be a species level self, like human self as a species. But we also recognize that the only semi-stable self is the individual self. That's why it's hard to sustain self-determination at the level of humanity or a nation or any other regional grouping. Okay.